Did you know that there were sea monsters mentioned in the Bible? The Bible talks about this creature named Leviathan. It was a multi-headed serpent called the Dragon of the Sea. If you want to learn more about the crazy creatures in the Bible, like the unicorns and the dragons, then subscribe right now.